Shred. I know how it feels.
The
end up
first.
You are stuck.
I
all eat bill.
I
a wash. The back exit is not so exposed. He may be there. The enemy's reach is expanding. The clans must take notice.
I hope.
Nor, where are you? Burst vein pod. Maybe it's linked to... Nor must have come through here. Okay, think. Nor left HQ. Definitely came this way. Burst the vein pod. Must have brushed past it. The scent. Ah, yes! Track the scent! Priya, you hearing me? I was tracking Nord by the cliffs outside, but I lost the scent. Looks like he crossed the river?
I'm sure he's not gone far. Maybe he just wanted to explore a bit.
Maybe. I'm going to keep climbing. Hey, Solek, you there? I think Nor's nearby. Maybe you could speak to him about your clan, how it feels. Solek?
Alma and I are checking in on one of our other camps. It's gone quiet.
You sound worried.
The sky people continue to spread.
You think they found it? Solek! Hey there!
What must our ancestors think of us?
I'm on my way, Priya.
All that smoke. It's going to draw more RDA to that camp.
I'll get to them first. I promise. No time for them.
They find this place. It's not on any of their patrol routes.
They're looking for us now.
Okay. You'll be.
I see more soldiers coming. Be ready.
What? Where?
Breathe. Use your surroundings. Look for. I left more ammo for that staff thing on the airlock roof. I trust you to make good use of it.
I think that might be it.
I'm not done here yet. His ear's still bleeding. It's too much. I need a medical kit. There's stores nearby. Emergency supplies in case.
I'll find it. Just hang on. Alma, I found the supplies. I'll be right there.
Hurry. Please, hurry.
Sutle, there's another Nightfee here. They're helping me!
Good. Explosives are done. That should be enough to distract the rest. Make sure the camp is clear.
They had plenty of amp suits. More than I've seen around here before. One of Mercer's favorite toys. Mm-hmm. You were always quick. I'm sorry you had to face them alone.
I wasn't alone. Sutlet distracted them. And did you see that Na'vi?
Ikran are fierce. And very protective of their riders. An RDA scorpion is no match for them.
Na'vi, dreamwalker and human, fighting the Sky People alone. You are very brave.
That was amazing, the way you took out that thing. Thank you.
Wait. You have the Ma. You are Sarentu, the storytellers, bringers of peace. My father said your clan disappeared years ago. We thought you were dead.
The Sarentu spirit is not so easy to kill.
I had hoped to find the resistance here, but... the Sarentu. I am Itua, Sahe of the Aranae.
I knew your mother. I'm sorry.
Our home suffers too.
The Sky People grow bolder and the land falters under their feet. And yet, my people, our home tree, we are not warriors, but war has come. My father still needs convincing, but he knew the Sarentu. He will listen to you. He must.
I need to get them back. The others. They should know what happened here.
Of course. I'll help with your wounded. My home tree isn't far from here. Tell them I sent you. But not all see as I do, so please don't mention my part in this. May your spirit soar with the currents of the wind.
Sutlek, another Na'vi showed up to help. Etua, from the Aranahe clan. She asked me to visit her home tree. Maybe more Na'vi will join us now.
Not likely. I tried before. It did not go so well. Their leader, Kanan, practically threw me out. He is not easily swayed.
He's not afraid of the RDA?
Rather, they have already caused him great sorrow. He will protect his people from further suffering. That I can understand. The Aranahe are normally united in all things, but the war has sparked some friction. Many will close their eyes.
See.
think those two will ever see eye to eye?
Perhaps they see each other a little too well.
Katla
is right. Do not invite chaos.
Strange reflection of her mother.
built.
R1 button, circle button, RL3 button, inspect.
Stranger! I've not seen your kind before. What clan are you?
They look odd.
Atua invited me here to see her father.
What's that on your face?
It is the mark of the Sarandu. And yet the Sarandu we once knew did not defy Ewa with scraps from the sky people.
It's all I know. They stole us when we were children.
They have stolen many things. You were gone a long time, and you are young. Has your spirit been molded by the Sky People, or do you remember the ways of your clan?
Shu, put that away. Sharp eyes, a Sarentu's gaze, but yours is heavy. Let Home Tree be a refuge from your burdens. We will put some color in your cheeks, or in your clothes at the very least.
I really must speak more with Atua's father about the resistance.
Later, my Yardu. Here's our Uluk Ektan, our clan's leader. Let us clean you up a bit first. You would frighten the hide off an Angsik looking like that. Besides, I would not mention those sky people if I were you. they are nothing but trouble, and Katna does not like trouble. Let me show you off a bit instead, Will you allow me that? It has been an age since we had Sarentu around here. Your people certainly made life more interesting. One time, they told us a tale about the rare mating rituals of the giant Zakru. Apparently, it can take days. But there will be time for that later. Our great tree has many stories, lived many lives, hosted your ancestors as our guest before you. And there was not one Sarentu who could resist how our dies dance.
Daya tries to help, but he makes things worse.
Come, see my weavers. Koranu, my dear, let us see your latest. Good. Not as sturdy as it once was.
Yes, please take my mind off this. I've been working on it.
You see.
Can I help with something?
Now,
come back if you need more.
You see,
everyone.
Now is the time,
good, but no one does it
for art. Speaking of which, Relun,
finally decided to grace me with your presence, have you?
And with a Sarentu, no less.
Another lost soul for you to guide over the... If you...
Relun is a prickly one, but he is the very best cook. He knows it too. And here, my dear friend, Kitangi.
Nafika! Taking the Sarentu under your wing already?
A necessity, I... Rough and...
Rough and prickly is what I'm used to.
Well, now, our silks...
I've done okay so far.
Okay. What do... It... Go on.
Come to better yourself. Stay sharp. What is it you need? Stay sharp. Come to better yourself.
I try so hard.
Take good care of your bow.
Shotlek, I made it to the Aranahe. You weren't wrong about them. But one of them took me in. Nafika. She thinks I can impress Katnat if I show him I can hunt properly.
They sent you on a hunt? I should have showed you how myself.
It's okay. Nafika said one of their hunters might show me how. Itu.
Be careful. You do not need to prove yourself to them. You are Sarentu.
late now? Are these berries ripe?
Have you seen Vu'an? I am worried about her.
Ewa wept.
Do you know where Vu'an is? She promised...
I don't... I...
Oh, good.
Palm tree aches. It cannot hold so many...
Courting trouble.
Fail me today. Perhaps you will do a better job with your head. Or do you prefer to spear? We must outsmart the fish. Make him think there is no one here.
Ah, an animal visitor. She's merely curious about us.